Obama's immediate handler is a guy called Rahm Emanuel. He has served in the Israeli army. He's the White House chief of staff. He does whatever he says. His father, Emanuel's father, was a terrorist in the Irgun terrorist group that bombed Israel into existence in 1948. And this is the relationship between Rahm Emanuel, he's the kind of Peter Mandelson of America, and Obama. Hey,